At number 5, Pioneer League Baseball, Great Falls Voyagers versus the Missoula Osprey. Missoula second baseman Eddie Hernandez would have a day. First, he shoots the ball out the other way, and that's just going to get over the fence here for the two-run bomb. Hernandez would not be done. Later in the game, he's a switch hitter, batting from the other side, and he cranks this one into the next county in left field for home run number 2 on the evening, one from batting left-handed and right-handed. Osprey get the win. At number 4, this time it's the Helena Brewers versus the Missoula Osprey. Gene Carmona knocks a single into right field here, and that scores a run. But then Carmona gets caught in a rundown trying to make it to second. Brandon Layton makes the smart play and sees the runner heading home and fires it to the catcher in plenty of time to save a run. Helena gets the win though. At number 3, Billings Mustangs visiting the Voyagers in Great Falls. Erwin Joaquin grounds out to Lennon Sosa, and he throws a heater back home in time to tag Jay Schuler out at the plate. But the Mustangs still managed to pull out a victory. At number 2, American Legion Baseball, Bozeman Bucks taking on the Missoula Mavericks. Keller Murfitt soars this one into left field, but check out Sam Busey with a sprawling catch to rob extra bases for Bozeman. Let's check out that slow motion replay. What a ridiculous snag from Busey, and the Mavs get the W. At number 1, back to the matchup between the Mustangs and the Voyagers in another game. Check out the Mustangs defense. Watch Francis Azcona with a sliding backhand here, and then the behind the back flip to Carlos Rivero, and then he gets the out at first base for the craziest double play you'll see all year. Let's check out that replay. Azcona slides, traps the ball, and then flips it behind his back in mid-slide to start the double play. That is a major league effort right there. Wow. But the Voyagers would get the win. Brett Kennedy, MTN Sports.